So friends, I get a lot of requests from people who want to immigrate to Canada, but they don't really know how to do it. So the first thing that you have to do is you have to get an ECA. ECA is Education Credential Assessment. Canadian government has designated various organizations wherein the education that you have had outside Canada can be assessed according to Canadian standards, and you get points for it. You can get Education Credential Assessment done for yourself and for your wife. So Education Credential Assessment is easy and you can do it yourself. You don't really need expert help for it. So how to do an Education Credential Assessment? Let's look at the video. So you go to Google and you type CICECA and you press search over here. So the first site that would open here, open that site, have your education assessed. So you go over here and this is the Government of Canada site. They tell you how to do it. So have your education credential assessed. Who needs an ECA? So if you are a federal skilled worker who wants to come to Canada, you should get an ECA done, right? That's what they say. And you can read everything about it, right? So how does it work? So ECA is valid for 5 years. So from the date you get it, it will be valid for 5 years. So let's come to the designated organizations where you can get your ECA done from. So you click on the first link, it'll show you the designated organizations. I think there are 7 organizations that have been designated by the Canadian government for ECA. The most preferred among these ones is World Education Services. So let's go to World Education Services and have a look. What do they say? So they say evaluation for immigration, right? So you can read this, right? So this is a sample of how your education credential assessment would look from WES. And you go to this tab out here, right? And then you see credential evaluation. If you want to know how much it would cost you, so go to evaluation and fees. So it would show you different options. You go to immigration here and it'll show you how much it is gonna cost you. So if you see here, it's gonna cost you $200 and you add to it 13% HST, which is about $26. So 226 plus you add to it the standard delivery charges if you need it, that's $7. If you need expedited, 85, right? Next day courier, 25, right? So whatever it is, so you can add that. So about $250 is what it's gonna cost you, and about 20 business days is what you would need for the assessment to arrive. So I would say you should take about a month. So that's how you get an ECA done. You'll have to go to your university and give them some documentation, etc. So if you go here, you look here, you can go to the required documents that would be needed. So you select your country of education. So let's say if we go to India, right? So if you go to India here and you select your education level, let's say we have had some university education, right? So let's view the requirements. So these are the requirements that you would need, right? So you can go through it yourself. Degree certificate, right? Annual statement of marks or official transcript, right? So that's how you do it, right? So if you have any questions, just get in touch with me. I'll be able to throw more light on it. Thank you very much for watching.